It's also known as an up-down bit. That's because as it's moving through your material, it's cutting both up and down. The bottom portion of the bit is pulling upwards. It's an upcut portion. The next section of the bit is a downcut portion where it's pushing everything downwards. So you've got both actions happening at the same time. So this dual action, when used correctly, will leave you with a clean top surface and a clean bottom surface, all with one bit.